California, Michelle Kwan. Triple Lutz, double toe loop. Just great. A defiant performance from Michelle Kwan. She'll have heard the buzz. She'll have seen the papers. People have been writing her off. Is she a pass number? As far as pure skating is concerned, definitely not. Will the new judging system work against her? We will find out.
I think possibly not in the short program, maybe a little bit more in the long. People are saying that the long program is not constructed in favor of the new system. But I think in the short program, where the elements are so precise and so specific, she'll do well, and she did skate well here. I've got to say that her jumps are the strongest I think I've ever seen them. She tends to jump quite low, but there definitely seems to be more strength and elevation in her jumps.
Well, she missed the Grand Prix, all the Grand Prix season, as she did last year. But it means it's the first time here that she's competed under this new system. But whatever system you judge it by, that was a terrific performance.
Well, she's always been criticized for doing the Lutz off an inside edge, and it was much, much better there. No problems with the flip. Look, better elevation, a cleaner landing than we're used to seeing from Michelle. And she's come out to answer her critics, and she's done it the only way she knows how. It's amazing, Simon. You know, in the qualification, she got a level one for her spirals, which is incredible.
Yes, for a world champion, a five-time world champion. Indisputably the best skater never to have won Olympics. There's maybe her greatest rival.